I gotta say, Bianca, I'm baffled. I took calls from journalists throughout the last 2 or 3 years saying, what is it Trump is going to do in late 2020 to artificially goose the economy in order to get re-elected? And people were thinking of all sorts of ideas. The Democratic-led Congress has sent him a $3 trillion bill and he refuses to sign it. It's not just that. If you look at what's happening to state and local governments, they all have balanced budget rules, which means as their tax revenues are falling right now with the recession and as the spending needs are rising, their budgets are out of balance. It's almost certain that we're going to hear a lot of stories through September, October, and early November of state governments firing police and firefighters and teachers. And I got to say, that's not the sort of story I'd want to hear if I were the president trying to get re-elected in early November.